Hello and welcome to day 11 of 30 Days of Sketches with Christie's Beautiful Life. And here is this awesome sketch by Allison Davis. And here are all of the 16 pictures that I'm going to be putting on this layout. So if you like to scrapbook a lot of pictures, stay tuned. So I am using a couple of different collections on this. I kind of looked through my Christmas stash. And I knew that I wanted to kind of have some cohesion, but not match completely. And also, I have this really fun paper from Bow Bunny, which is kind of a scalloped border. And I thought that looked really good and went with the sketch very well. And so what I'm going to do here is take 4 3x4 photos, I believe in the original sketch, there's only 3 3x4, but because I took a lot of photos, I wanted the opportunity to get an extra photo in there. And I'm going to back 3 out of the 4, and the other one I'm going to end up popping up. And so one of the things that I did here was I used a collage print from Walgreens. And I like to do that when I take a lot of pictures. This is, these are some pictures from the Winter Summerland mini golf course at Walt Disney World. And we had gone a few years ago, and this is actually just the summer side. So when you play 18 rounds of, or 18 holes of mini golf on one side, you end up with a lot of pictures, especially since we had never done this before. So I really wanted to document all of the details. It's just such a cool place to go to. So if you have never been there, make sure that you check it out. It's over by Blizzard Beach, and it is only open during, I think, like November to January. So it's just a very limited time. And so now what I'm doing, I went ahead and cut apart my collage print as well as a couple of other pictures. And I am flipping the sketch a little bit on that right side. Because of the orientation of my photos, I really wanted them to face inward, especially that Santa Claus that's up at the top right. So I really wanted to flip that. So they're on the right side and the rest of my photos are sort of scattered around on the left. And so I'm just kind of putting them kind of randomly there. And I think I showed you earlier, there is a little Mickey Mouse playing golf. And I've had this sticker sheet for a really long time. It's sort of a generic Florida Disneyland or Disney World sticker sheet, and it works out so well. And so because this is taken in the winter time and is Christmas themed but is also summer themed, I'm going to be mixing a lot of embellishments. So I got out some summer embellishments, some beach balls and life preservers and pails and buckets and surfboards, and as well as some Christmas things as well. So I'm just going to be scattering those around. I do have some word stickers. I just really had fun with this layout because there's so many opportunities. I am going to be making a cluster with those two photos underneath my 3x4 photos. But because there is so much space in between, I wanted to use this opportunity to just really use up a lot of those random stickers that I have. When else am I going to use a surfboard? I don't surf. And so it was kind of great to be able to use up some of those surfboards on there, as well as some of my Christmas stickers that I have not used very much. I have a lot of Christmas embellishments, and quite honestly, I don't scrapbook a lot of Christmas photos. Maybe a few things during the season, but other than that, we're usually in Florida over Christmas, and so I don't have a lot of Christmas photos. But especially with kit clubs, I get a lot of Christmas supplies, and I love them. I just haven't had much chance to use them. So I'm just kind of looking over my sticker sheets and I'm just trying to keep them balanced so that I have some summer embellishments and some Christmas embellishments. And I really loved this banner. I believe it's from October Afternoon. I've had this sticker sheet for a really long time and it says, I believe, Home for the Holidays, which we certainly call, or Home for Christmas, which we certainly call Disney our second home. And so it worked out really well to do that. And so now these are some chipboard embellishments. And originally I thought I would have a place for this. You can see I tried really hard to get this little banner on there. It did not work, but I did find a place for some candy canes and I think that's about it from that. Oh, I guess I did use an ornament, which makes me happy because I had some ornaments on the right side, and now I have some ornaments on the left. And I'm just going to go ahead and finish up this title here, but I do it kind of in pieces. So I have Summerland, which is the side. I am going to go back and add mini golf. But I like that there's a little bit of brown on there because there is brown around the edge of that scallop, and I'm glad that I'm kind of bringing that brown into the layout. Just trying to make sure that I'm getting my colors all kind of around. That yellow of summer, I wanted to make sure I also brought in. So I put that extra little starfish. And that's really going to be about it. Again, this is day 11 of 30. I hope that you are hopping along with us and checking things out. If you are able to give me a thumbs up, that would be fantastic. And I would love it so much if you could subscribe to my channel. I have lots of videos coming up, and it would be great to have you check them out. Take care, everyone, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.